Hello everyone, welcome to a new lesson. The first part of our lesson will be adjectives, comparisons. Comparison of adjectives. There are cases in our life when we need to compare things. If the first baby is as beautiful as the second one. We use as plus adjective plus s to see that the things are the same. We use not as plus adjective plus s to see that the things are not the same. Comparative. You compare to people, things, or groups. Woman is older than Lisa. He is taller too. Lisa is cleverer than Homer. She is more talented than Homer too. To make comparative and superlative forms of said adjectives, some rules must be followed. Rule first. One syllable adjectives generally form the comparative by adding a. And the superlative by adding s. Soft, softer, the softest. Cheap, cheaper, the cheapest. Sweet, sweeter, the sweetest. Thin, thinner, the thinnest. Comparative adjectives. Rule second. Adjectives ending y, change it into ier. Example, lazy, lazier than. Homer is lazier than Lisa. Longer adjectives. Adjectives of three or more syllables have word more. Beautiful, more beautiful. Difficult, more difficult. Two-syllable adjectives ending in ing, ed, full, and less. Tired, more tired. Boring, more boring. Superlative adjectives. Rule 4. Adjectives with two or more syllables have the word most. Before the adjective, remorse plus adjective. Two or more syllables. Example, dangerous, the most dangerous. Difficult, more difficult, the most difficult. Irregular adjectives, you must learn them by heart. Good, better than, the best. Bad, the worst, than, the worst. Far, farther, further than, the farthest, the furthest. Little, less than, the least. Now let's look at the trees. Tall, taller than, the tallest. Now let's look at the chicks. Small, smaller than, the smallest. Let's practice. Now let's compare them. Which expression goes best in the picture? It is taller than you, he is taller than us, we are taller than her, he is taller than it, she is taller than him, she is taller than them. Now, the correct answer is, she is taller than him. Use the adjectives to make at least two comparisons. A. Cheap and expensive, B, big or small, C, tall and short. Make two sentences in superlatives. El Greco, wonderful Spanish painter. Galileo, brilliant scientist. Abraham Lincoln, loved American president. Now the next part of our lesson, preferences. The use of the verb prefer. We use the verb prefer in order to express things we like better. For example, I prefer pizza, tomatoes. Which do you prefer, pancakes or cereal? Which do you prefer, doing push-ups or doing sit-ups? Which sport do you prefer, football, basketball, volleyball, other? Which kind of music do you prefer? Rap, pop, jazz, opera, country songs, other kinds. Thank you for your attention. Good luck for you.